فاشرف بي لاشتغالي بالعلم ولا تبغي به ما عشت يا ذا بدلا ويا له من شرف عظيم.
That's how you read it. You say Al-Kashafi. Kashaf is owned by who? Kashaf is a book written by Al-Zamakhshari. Zamakhshari, his name is what? Abu al-Qasim. His name is Abu al-Qasim. Jarullahi. Mahmud ibn Umar. Al-Zamakhshari. Al-Khwarizmi. He died a year what? 538. And he was born what year? He was born in Rajab. The year 467. And he was a Mu'tazili. He was a Mu'tazili in his terms of his aqidah. He used to show that very apparent out in the open area. And it's narrated from him. It was transmitted and it said, if a person came to see him, to visit him, and they asked permission to enter onto him, he would say to the individual, he would say to the person who asked for individual, حتى نقل عن أنه كان إذا قصد صاحبا. So sorry, it was said that if he came to the door of a person, he never used to hide it. He was clear about him being a Mu'tazili. It was said that if he came to a person's house and, you know, he knocked on the door or something, he would be, and they asked him, who is it? He would say, Abu al-Qasim al-Mu'tazili. He would say, al-Mu'tazili. He would say it. He wouldn't hide it. He wouldn't, he'd say, Abu al-Qasim al-Mu'tazili is at the door. So a lot of scholars, they warned against his book, Al-Kashaf. They warned against it. And they refuted him in things that he said. But before I go into what's been said about him, I have to, inshallah ta'ala, mention where the author was referring to when he said that as Imam Zamakhshari, rahimahullah, wa'afa Allahu anhu, and may Allah forgive him, what he said. Where did he say it? He said, he said it in the ayah, Iyaka na'budu wa Iyaka nasta'in. That's where he got it from. When he explained the word Iyaka na'budu wa Iyaka nasta'in, he said that meaning. Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah is Majmu' al-Fatawa, the 13th volume, page 386. He speaks about Zamakhshari. Zamakhshari, Jarullah Mahmud ibn Amr, ibn Umar, sorry, Zamakhshari. He said, وَأَمَّا الزَّمَخْشَرِيُّ أَسْفُ الزَّمَخْشَرِي فَتَفْسِيرُهُ مَحْشُوٌ بِالْبِدْعَةِ. His book is full up of innovation. وَعَلَى طَرِيقَةِ الْمُعْتَزِلَةِ. And it's off the path and the way of the Mu'tazila. In what? مِنْ إِنْكَارِ الصِّفَاتِ, to reject Allah's characteristics. وَالرُّؤْيَةِ, and the seeing of Allah. وَالْقَوْلِ بِخَلْقِ الْقُرْآنِ, and saying that the Quran is created. وَأَنْكَرَ, he also rejects. أَنَّ اللَّهَ مُرِيدٌ لِلْكَائِنَاتِ, Allah wills for the existing things. وَقَالِقُ لِأَفْعَالِ الْعِبَادِ, that Allah تبارك وتعالى, he created the actions of his servants, he also rejects that. وَغَيْرِ ذَلِكَ, and other than that, مِنْ أُصُولِ الْمُعْتَزِلَةِ, which is the usul of the Mu'tazila. And then Shaykh al-Islam Taymiyyah tells us what is the usul of the Mu'tazila. They have five usul the Mu'tazila stand on, which they call it, well, the first one they call it at-tawheed. You think it's the tawheed here? You think it's the tawheed that we're studying? Nah. It's deceitful. The word looks good, but it's not. And they call it, second one, they call it adl. You think it's justice, right? It's mushkila. And then the third one is manzilatu bayna al-manzilatayn, which is the issue of murtakib al-kabira we spoke about. An issue is, so the first one is tawheed, the second one is adl, the third one is al-manzilatu bayna al-manzilatayn, that the person is not a kafir or a mu'min if he does a major sin. The fourth one is what? Infadhul wa'id, that Allah tabarak wa ta'ala will always do his promises that he makes. Nothing can stop it. They don't believe anything happens under Allah's will. Allah does whatever he wants. He can punish whoever he wills. No, he said, they said, if Allah said that anyone who commits zina, he's going to punish them. He will punish them. There's no way out of it. In fadhul wa'id. The promises of Allah have to be executed and they have to be done. They also believe, al-amru bil-ma'ruf wa nahi anil munkar, calling to the good and prohibiting the evil. What do they mean by that? Uprising against the rulers, they mean. The amru bil-ma'ruf wa nahi anil munkar looks very good. It means al-khuruj ala wulati al-umur, that are ja'irin, the Muslim ruler that is transgressive, that the Ahlul Sunnah, the scholars of the Ahlul Sunnah refute, these are khams usulin, five usul which they become. So this, he said that's what he is. He also said something about him as well in another place in his Majmu' al-Fatawa. He said, نعم, والمقصود أن مثل هؤلاء اعتقدوا رأيا ثم حملوا ألفاظ القرآن عليه. That these people, like Zamakhshari and other him, they had a belief prior to the tafsir of the Qur'an. They had a view. Then they went to the Qur'an and they forced the Qur'an and they, you know, forced the ayat to go according to what they believe. وَلَيْسَ لَهُمْ سَلَفٌ مِنَ الصَّحَابَةِ, and they do not have a salaf in this matter. والتابعين لهم بإحسان. They don't have no salaf or salih or no tabi'in in this matter. ولا من أئمة المسلمين. And they don't have the أئمة المسلمين in this issue. Abu Hanifa, Imam Malik, Imam Shafi'i, Imam Ahmad, Layth ibn Sa'ad, Ishaq ibn Rahuya, other than them, they don't have any of them. لا في رأيهم ولا في تفسيرهم. Not in their views and not in their tafsirs. So this is how important it is, brothers, that the tafsir is done according to how the salaf did it. These people, the reason why they got lost is what? They done the tafsir ala uquli, according to their logic, according to their ra'i, their view, according to their inclination, according to their look at this wealth, and they say, wow, you got, this ayah takes that verse. Oh, okay. And they give it. Who said it before you? وَمَا مِن تَفْسِيرٍ مِن تَفَاسِيرِ الْبَاطِلَةِ. Pay attention to this. And he said, there is no tafsir from those tafsirs which are upon falsehood. إِلَّا وَبُطْلَانُ. Except its falsehood comes from what? يَظْهَرُ مِن وُجُوهٍ كَثِيرَةٍ. It comes from many angles. وَذَلِكَ مِن جِهَتَيْنِ. But you can summarize it in two. One is what? تَارَةً مِنَ الْعِلْمِ بِفَسَادِ قَوْلِهِمْ. Sometimes is what? تَارَةً. Sometimes it's مِنَ الْعِلْمِ, the knowledge, بِفَسَادِ قَوْلِهِمْ, in the corruption of their speeches. وَتَارَةً. And sometimes مِنَ الْعِلْمِ, knowledge, بِفَسَادِ مَا فَصَّرُوهُ بِهِ الْقُرْآنَ, in the way they explain the Quran. إِمَّا دَلِيلًا عَلَى قَوْلِ إِمَّا دَلِيلًا عَلَى قَوْلِهِمْ أَوْ جَوَابًا عَلَى الْمُعَارِضِ لَهُمْ. Either a دليل of their own speech or a answer in that which was transmitted to them. ومن هؤلاء, from those people, من يكون حسن العبارة, he has good ways of writing, فصيحا, he's eloquent, ويدس البدعة في كلامي, and he will hide his innovation inside for you. What did the Sheikh say? يدس. يدس is when you put something under the earth for somebody and you cover it and the person can't see, and he walks and then boom, he's in a hole. He does that. He covers it for you nicely with eloquent speech. وأكثر الناس لا يعلمون, and the majority of the people do not know. كصاحب الكشاف, زمخشري, him, ونحوه, unlike him. حتى إنه يروج على خلق كثير مما لا يعتقد الباطل من تفاسيرهم. Until to the extent that a lot of the creation they propagate, those who don't believe his belief, a lot of Muslims who don't believe the Mu'tazila belief are propagating, what are they propagating? The things that he said. من تفاسيرهم الباطل ما شاء الله. That which Allah has willed, they propagated. وقد رأيته, he said, I saw, من العلماء المفسرين, a lot of the scholars who are مفسرين, وغيرهم, and other than them, من يذكر في كتابه, they mention in their books, وكلامي, in their speech, من تفاسير ما يوافق أصولهم, that which agrees with the أصول of the معتزلة, التي يعلم أو يعتقد فسادها ولا يهتدي بذلك. And that person who's saying it, he believes in the corruption of that belief, and he also is not guided upon it, but he's transmitting it. And Imam al-Dhahabi in his Mizan al-I'tidal, he said about Zamakhshari rahimahullah, he said about him, Salihun, he's a righteous man, good man. لكنه داعية إلى الاعتزال. He used to quote to his Mu'tazili belief. أجارنا الله, may Allah protect us from it. فكون حذرا من كشافه. Dhahabi said, be of cautious from his book Al-Kashaf. Stay away from it, be very cautious of it. Ibn Hajar in his kitab, Lisan al-Mizan, he said, قال أبو محمد ابن أبي حمزة في شرح البخاري. He said, Abu Muhammad ibn Abi Hamzah, he said in his explanation of Bukhari, lahu, for him, for who? Zamakhshari. ذكر قوم من العلماء, he mentions a lot of people that mentioned a lot of mistakes, يغلطون في أمور كثيرة, who do shortcomings and mistakes in so many things. قال, he said, ومنهم, from those people are who? من يرى مطالعة كتاب الزمخشري, they see the permissibility of reading the book Al-Kashaf by Zamakhshari. ويؤثره, and they are affected على غيره, over other than it. ويسمي كتابه, and he calls his book الكشاف تعظيما له, so he can honor his book الكشاف, he calls it that name. قال, he said, والناظر في الكشاف, the one who looks at the book الكشاف, إن كان عارفا, if he's aware of, he's going to explain how you can read this book, إن كان عارفا, if he's aware, بدسائسه, the way he hides his belief in there, فلا يحل له أن ينظر فيه. It's not permissible for him to look at it. والناظر في الكشاف, the one who looks at the كشاف, إن كان عارفا بدسائسه, he knows this man the way he does it, فلا يحل له أن ينظر فيه, he's not allowed to look at it. لأنه لا يأمن الغفلة, because you're not also even saved from sometimes being heedless and unaware of what he means by this. فتسبق إليه تلك الدسائس, and so this matter which he deceives you in might fall into you. وَوَ لَا يَشْعُرُ And you're unaware of it. أَوْ يَحْمِلَ الْجُهَالِ Or you take the ignorant people to what? بِنَظَرٍ فِيهِ To look into it. عَلَى تَعْظِيمٍ In honoring it. وَأَيَضًا فَوَ مُقَدِّمٌ مَرْجُوحًا عَلَى رَاجِحٍ نعم. Ibn Hajar rahimahullah, he said this, something like that as well. He said, وَقَدْ كَانَ زَمَخْشَرِيُّ فِي غَايَةِ الْمَعْرِفَةِ بِفُنُونِ الْبَلَاغَةِ وَالتَّصَرُّفِ الْكَلَامِ He said he reached the pinnacle of balagha. He also knew very well ilmu sarf, very good. وَكِتَابُهُ أَسَاسُ الْبَلَاغَةِ And he said his book, أَسَاسُ الْبَلَاغَةِ مِنْ أَحْسَنِ الْكُتُبِ It's from the greatest books. وَقَدْ أَجَادَ فِيهِ He went very well in it. وَبَيَّنَ الْحَقِيقَةَ مِنَ الْمَجَازِ And he clarified from the حقيقة and the مجاز. And حقيقة المجاز are issues that are spoken about in مَبَاحِثُ أُصُولُ الْفِقْهِ And it's also spoken about in balagha. في الألفاظ المستعملة إفرادا وتركيبا. In words that are used, whether they are constructed words or a singular words. وكتابه الفائق في غريب الحديث. Also his book, which is called الفائق في غريب الحديث. من أنفس الكتب. It's from one of the greatest books that are written. المتفرقة في مكان واحد. What he did was, all of those things that are scattered in all the works, Zabakhshari, what he did was, he brought it all together. مع حسن الاختصار he said in a way was so impressive which is what how he summarized it وصحة النقل and he's correct in the way he transmitted those words وله كتاب he also has another book المفصل في النحو it's called المفصل في النحو مشهور is very well known ورأيت له مصنفات في المتشابه في مجلد واحد وفي فوائد جليلة and he said I saw other books of his like I like that in volume one volume benefits are compiled in it وأما التفسير as for his تفسير فقد أولع الناس به وبحثوا عليه so many people have looked into his تفسير and they looked at it and they read it وبيّنوا and they clarified دسائسه the things that he's deceiving the people with وأفردوها بالتصانيف and they put it aside and they placed it in particular books ومن رسخت قدمه في السنة Ibn Hajar is saying this anyone whose legs are rooted upon the sunnah وَقَرَأَ طَرْفًا مِنْ اخْتِلَافِ الْمَقَالَاتِ And he has read a good portion of the different statements of different sects and groups. إِنْ تَفَعَ بِتَفْسِيرِهِ will benefit from his tafsir. وَلَمْ يَضُرَّهُ مَا يُخْشَى مِنْ دَسَائِسِ And it won't harm him, that which is feared for him in terms of the deceit. Somebody who's grounded in the sunnah. But somebody who knows, you know, نَعَمْ هَذَا بَيْتٌ هَذِي And he reads Kashaaf by Zamakhshari, what does he know? بلقيني سراج الدين البلقيني شيخ ابن حجر he also said in some works or some efforts that he has done he brought out the اعتزال belief that are in the book of his he brought it out and he published it separately الإمام زمخشري speech what he is we will stop it إن شاء الله